Welcome back, everybody. This is HFK SVFJ. Now here we go.
Attention! If you disobeyed orders in the previous mission, line up over there. You won't disobey a second time. Do not test my patience. The biggest threat to our forces is the enemy's enormous swarm of drones. In order for our forces to penetrate deep into Arusian territory, we'll need to clear a path. You will destroy the enemy's fuel plant. HQ has found evidence that fuel is being moved intermittently inland from a refinery at the harbor in Artiglio. It's likely they're supplying fuel for the various drone bases. Those of you whose food privileges were taken away already know how this goes. We silence the drones by taking their fuel. Enter via the estuary, take out their AA, destroy the fuel points on both sides of the river and their oil tankers. Remember, you're not bona fide military. You're expendable.
Sounds like an A-10 mission. Ooh, special with clear skies. Oh, fuck. Air superiority fighters. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Fuck yeah, I'm taking that. There's no fucking reason not to.
Convicts, stand by at the front.
Okay, here we go.
Champ went down crying like a baby. I knew he was all bark and no bite. The coward. You're one to talk, running off with your tail between your legs. I wasn't running away, I was retreating. Well, I can't say I blame you. It was hell out there. Man, I'm not in the mood for this shit today. I'm gonna blow stuff up to let off steam. Target in sight. I see a lot of oil tanks. Boats or warships. There's plenty of buildings, too.
Destroy everything in sight.
I appreciate the simplicity of the operation.
Isn't you look anything like military?
Damn! That's what I call fireworks!
Yeah!
I've got more bad news. The megastorm in Nessun 2 that formed a few days ago is approaching our AO.
No time to smell the roses then. Fighter pilot needs to fight. Missions like this are too easy.
Jackpot, take our
Give a shoot now.
Enemy has fled.
Protect the fuel storage. That's what the anti-air guns are for.
Fox 2.
I can't get away!
A gun down.
Enemy has a lock on me.
In position behind bandits.
That cheers me up.
3 minutes remaining.
Another one spot.
To arrive.
Right. Bring out the trucks. Nicole. Make sure their routes are split. Nicole. Take every drop of fuel you can carry.
It looks like some oil tankers loaded with oil got away. HQ saw them on satellite. Burn down everything that turns up.
Why are they popping on and off of radar?
Sand clouds. Sand breaks up here and there. That's when radar picks them up. If you detect something, strike fast.
Staring at my radar and trolling? This is not my style.
Even in sand, you can lock on if you get close enough.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Easy for you to say.
You guys do whatever you want. I'm going off by myself. Okay. You think that's for the best? Got one on radar. Moving!
Round out! I can't see a thing!
Quit blubbering. Talk to me when you find a target. them all out.
Take that!
Eyes like a jackal, Trigger.
Spare two, count. Where the hell do you think you're going? You're approaching Erujian territory. Return.
Just following orders to find tankers.
So how about you go chew on a bone?
They'll run out of gas, right?
They've got trailers full of fuel.
Trucks don't run on jet fuel. I heard diesel engines can.
Quit yapping and hunt down your targets.
Nothing but sand and rock. Nice place to build a prison.
We can toss you in it as soon as it's up. Squadron, a new enemy is approaching, bearing 350 from the reference point.
They're coming from the north. Did they pick up Count's aircraft? Wait a sec, don't go blaming me.
They appear to be Erujian drones.
More UAVs in trouble. Why are they always after us?
The mission stays the same. Destroy the tankers.
There's no way we can chase the damn tankers now. They're coming.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
A cat doesn't have enough lives to carry out your orders.
Do your duty and take out the tankers. Down. The rising smoke marks their graves.
Nice sentiment, Bad Dog.
Shoot the bandits off. Even they can't see through the dust. Just like regular clouds. Easy to lose your rock in there.
Bandit in my sights. This is Spare 11, launching missile.
Locked on target.
Never turn your back on the enemy.
This is Spare 11, UAV down. We got one.
Column of smoke! Who did that? Trigger!
Trigger, I like your style.
Have you forgotten what happens to deserters? I'll send you out to dig up landmine with your bare hands.
Not sticking around. You know why that political offender check is still alive, don't you?
Trigger?
Higher chance of living with him.
Ignore the UAVs and go after the mission targets.
We have to take out the UAVs first.
it.
F2 would have been nice.
Spotted one, on my way. If we follow the tankers, our tails will be exposed. I guess I'll pick off the guys going after Trigger. Missile inbound, evade! Spare 15, target destroyed.
There you are.
30
come on,
seconds
come on,
remaining.
Come on, come on.
Now.
Exactly, that was all dumb luck. Wait, you were in earshot, Count?
Must have been straining to hear from high altitude.
Seems you've learned nothing in the sky, Count.
Well, yeah, it's not like there's anything I can learn from Trigger.
The mission was a success. There's nothing else I need to say. Dismissed. So it looks like we're getting attention from above. If any credit is due, it should come to me. Prisoners deserve nothing.
That base commander's a fucking retard of the highest order. He truly honestly is. This is definitely a mission for the SU-34, in my opinion. Yeah, alright. There we go. Instead of going through that whole thing, I forgot we could go to that. Let's see. Fuck you. Some more because of my craft. But either way, I'll see y'all next time.